Let's make some fireworks.
So this is what I have so far. I experimented. And yeah, this is all the way from last Celebrated Dream Come True parade going on.
That's all I did today. My wisdom tooth is driving me crazy. My bottom right is teething through. You know, like how there's a tooth and there's four things on the top of it? Well, three white is peeking out, or yellow, because my teeth are that color. And it still has some gum left on that fourth. And it really hurts. It's been hurting like all day, and it's even worse now. I don't know why, but but yeah, other than that, I pretty much just rolled those up all day. And that's it. Yep. Watched the videos upload and whatnot. I have the parade taping, the day with Michael Mosa, and Holiday Hatter. Holiday Hatter wasn't really a lot. All I really taped for that day was the guys from around the world telling Christmas stories. I think I told you that earlier. I think I already vlogged about that or whatever. But anyway, this week I guess will consist of me working on my song and my lines or whatever like that. Mom has these possible days she wants to go to Disney, and then days she really wants to go to Disney because she works and we have blackouts, and she wants to get those days in that we can go. So yeah, but again, Thanksgiving is soon. Which means the parade, the May Day parade is in. So I was just really excited to get that done, because it was a toss up whether or not I was just gonna wear the shirt or actually dress up like the cat. So yeah, I just hope security doesn't give me grief about my bag or whatever. But yeah, sorry, today was one take, I guess, whatever. But yeah, I've been getting really, really lazy with the vlogs, recording wise, but really busy with the vlogs, uploading wise, and getting them up and stuff, or whatever. But yeah, I'm gonna go to sleep. Thank you for watching. Never grow up, and God bless. Bye.